What's up guys, Sal here. So there was once a time when Apple wouldn't let its users customize the home screen of the iPhone. And that was arguably the biggest drawback of iOS compared to Android, as Android has always let their users customize their phone however they like. And that's one of the reasons why I like Android more, because I love customizing my phone. But Apple is much more lenient these days. You can completely control the aesthetic of an iPhone. Sure, it's not at the same level as Android, but it's slowly getting there. Now, when I made the review video of the iPhone 14 Pro Max, a lot of you were quite intrigued with my home screen setup, because you still cannot get a transparent widget in iOS like the one you're seeing right now. Well, let me show you how you can also get this on your phone, doesn't matter which iPhone it is, and it's quite simple. All you need is this app called Widgy Widget, and follow these simple steps. There are tons of widgets out there in this app, but let's stick to the one you're seeing right now. And by the way, this widget is fully functional. I mean, if you click on the reminder, it will take you to the native iOS reminder app and more. Anyway, once you open the app, click on a set transparent background and follow the steps. Since Apple doesn't support transparent widgets yet, you need to match the widget background with your phone's wallpaper. To do that, go to your app screen and enter jiggle mode and scroll to the empty page on the far right and take a screenshot. And then go back to the app and upload the screenshot. Now, you need this image or QR code. It's from Mark Sperl, I'll link it down in the description box below. Once you download it, go to Create and import the image. Once it's done, go to the Manage page within Widgy and set the large number 1 widget to the widget you've just downloaded. Now all you need to do is add the widget as you would normally do on your phone, and that's pretty much it. It's as simple as that. Also know that this app is absolutely free, but if you want to add more than one widget at a time, then you gotta pay like $5 or something. If you need this wallpaper, there will be a link in the description for you to download it for free. To see an Android fan review the iPhone 14 Pro Max, click here, and I'll see you tomorrow. Peace out.